moon. So, with that being said, for our full moon sound bath, this is going to be all about releasing all that does not serve you. You can meditate and show gratitude and the power of liberation. So, with that in mind, let's go ahead and get into some breath work. I want you to think of something that you want to release specifically during this sound bath, knowing that it will be dissipated, dissolved from your body as you set that intention. Showing gratitude for something that already exists in your life, or gratitude for something that you might not have yet, but showing gratitude for something that is upcoming is also equally as powerful, and knowing that you have the power to truly liberate yourself.
Start to really